What's up, you guys? Welcome to my channel, Spiritual Advisor, and I'm back with the truth. Okay, so y'all look, y'all know how I communicate with my angels through synchronicities and signs, right? So the number that I got was 50-50. And so I looked it up. And so 50-50 symbolizes, it reminds you about having a power to make a difference in your life. So only you have the power to make a difference in your life, nobody else but you, right? And it's also talking about you're being guided, your angels are always with you, and that you should pay attention to your intuition more, okay? So for some of you that may be relevant. And then, you know, I also give, like, I give two sides. So I give that side, then I give it's 50-50 and twin flame. So I'm gonna read that too, but hold on, let me keep going. So 50-50, it said, it revolves around your ability to realize that you have the freedom, right, to the freedom to make a difference in your life, or just the have freedom, period. It represents the opportunity to decide. It says to decide on the various ways. You heard that? Hold on, let me see, where was I? Yeah, I don't know, I clicked on it and got... It's so many reasons, though. You know what I'm saying? It says something about new opportunities coming in your life. Pay attention to your intuition. Your angels are always guiding you. So there are various reasons. So we'll do twin flame. So when you talk about 50-50 and twin flame, for some of you that might be going through your little twin flame journey. It says 50-50 is about big changes and new beginnings in your life. As far as twin flame goes, it says from your angels that the love and light in that emanating from your twin flame is ready to be balanced and harmonized with you. And it's talking about new beginnings, fresh starts, new relationships, and reevaluate old ones. So, and then y'all know retrograde coming up, so you know your past coming up, or it'd be like past people coming back, trying to come back. But it's I'm gonna kick her butt. Okay, but it's talking about a new beginning. So, within this twin flame journey, saying things are ready to be balanced out. So maybe, just maybe, things are about to be balanced out between someone and their twin flame. Okay, then it says here, your angels want you to know that they are with you and they are supporting you. They're encouraging you. You are getting prepared to undergo massive changes and transformations in your life now. Most of these changes will be positive, but they don't mean they won't be chaotic at times. But it's talking about change, okay? So, yeah. So, there was the synchronicity that get, and I'm gonna pull a few cards. Y'all see midnight, y'all ask for midnight, and there she go. So I'm getting like in the month of November, because I see November on here. So in the month of November, I feel like things are changing, right? And I feel like you're about to undergo a big change. Y'all see midnight touching the card. Can y'all see it? Yeah, but you're about to go, somebody's about to, I feel like I'm talking to more than one person. You're about to undergo a big change. Yeah, slowly but surely getting ahead. So I'm getting like it's been a slow process, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know, turtles move slow, right? So I'm getting like it's been a slow process, but you're slowly moving ahead and change is coming. Yeah, I can't make this up. Look, new creative ideas, new ventures, a fresh start. 50-50 signifies new beginnings, fresh start. So that's what you're about to get, fresh start. So whether it's in a relationship or moving on from past relationships, that's what I'm getting. Moving on from past relationships, going towards a new beginning or a new beginning in love, you know, relationships with your twin flame, possibly. So let's see. I don't know what that was that hit the floor, y'all, but I ain't finna pick it up. Yeah, look at that. Romance, celebration, party. Romance. I'm totally getting like, I'm telling you, somebody finna get a fresh start in romance. In the romance department, in the love department. Whoa. Let's see. Recognition, reward for merit. Okay, so I'm picking up like something exciting. And look at it, y'all. I split the deck. Literally, love, deep affection, and caring. I'm telling you something about love is here. New beginnings, okay? In the month of November, I feel like this is when it's going to happen. Or some type of recognition or reward. Only you know what that recognition and reward is for. But then we got romance again, so... Yeah, I'm definitely getting a new beginning in romance. Okay. And something about recognition and reward for something. Something that you did, something that you're doing. Only you would know what that is. Oh, yeah, I'm just dropping all the cards. I'm sorry. So we got May. Someone's birthday could be in May. Don't have to be, or there's something significant about May here. Yeah, it said use your intuition to make beneficial changes. 50-50 also, then I say it stands for like using your intuition, right? So listening to your intuition, make sure you're using your intuition, because somebody's about to undergo like some type of beneficial changes. This recognition, reward for merit, whatever it is. Yeah. So, let me see. Let me get one more card, y'all. Well, let me pull from another deck, rather. But I'm going to get, like, I'm going to do, like, two or three cards. I'm hearing somebody beat the odds. That's what I'm hearing. Congratulations. Somebody beat the odds. Okay, let's see. Yeah, the world card. So, something's ending. Something's over. Somebody's getting a new beginning. It says, be proud of yourself. Then I say, congratulations. I just said that. I heard congratulations. Somebody beat the odds. Somebody did what people thought they couldn't do, or they said you wouldn't be able to do. A brilliant success. A time of joyful accomplishments. A spiritual enlightenment. Freedom to do whatever you want. Be proud of yourself. 50-50, I also said it stands for freedom. Somebody's free to do whatever they choose. Something's over. Something's ending. Okay? Somebody has completed a cycle. Congratulations. That's what I'm hearing. High priest on the bottom of the deck. I feel like. And you know it. I feel like you know it. Yeah, I'm getting like with the magician card. You manifested this new beginning. Then we have a 10. A 10 is talking about completions also. So you got the world card and you got the number 10. So it's talking about a happy marriage. Because I'm totally getting love, okay? Love is in the air. With the other cards that I pulled out. So it says a loving relationship with your children. Raising children wisely and successful. With somebody you can trust. People that you can trust. So that's a family, okay? So yeah, definitely completing cycles. I liked it. Okay, let's get one more. I'm going to end this reading. What what they say? A new start, yeah. And then look, balance just sticking out. So yeah, things are being balanced out to where you can get this new start. Okay, something's over. You can complete the cycle after cycle after cycle. Just, you know what I'm saying? Knocking them down like dominoes. This is what I'm getting. But it says the dreamer. It says a new start. Trust yourself. Push your fears aside and take a leap of faith on whatever it is. Maybe you have done it because I'm getting like recognition and reward for something that you took a leap of faith on. You know what I'm saying? And things are being balanced out. So this is what I'm getting. And I hope this helped you guys. Until next time. See you guys later. Bye.